You know how Pokemon does those distribution events where you can get a rare or special Pokemon from a GameStop or something? Well, for the Beyblade DS games in 2010, if you went to a Japanese McDonald's from August 21st to September 9th, through DS Download Play, you could get yourself three Beyblades in the game. Soul Blaze V145AS, as well as Dark Poseidon 145WD, which are Beyblades prominently featured in the movie Metal Fight Beyblade vs. the Sun, Soul Blaze, the Scorching Hot Invader. Oh, also, you can get the Big Mac 320N. Yes, that's right, a freaking Big Mac Beyblade. Hello, my fast food friends, it's your boy Zionic Blader, and the summer of 2010 was a big time for Beyblade. It was the first summer of the North American release of the Beyblade Metal series. Japan was in the early parts of Beyblade Metal Masters, otherwise known as Metal Fight Beyblade Explosion, the second ever Beyblade movie released in Japan, and according to Google Trends, it was the beginning of the upward trend toward one of Beyblade's most popular eras on the internet. So it was inevitable one of the big fast food chains would grab onto Beyblade and do some kind of collaboration with them. Burger King got the deal with Beyblade back in 2002, and now it was McDonald's turn. The Big Mac 320N gets its name from the McDonald's Big Mac and the Japanese price it was back in 2010, which was 320 yen or $2.18 American. This burgerlicious Beyblade consists of 5 parts, which was par for the course at the time. It has a face bolt featuring the golden arches, the Mac energy ring consisting of the top bun. The fusion wheel is big, not in size, that's just the name of the part. It comprises of a beef patty, a layer of lettuce, pickles, onions, another slice of bread, and the famous special sauce. The spin track is 320, featuring an additional patty, along with a slice of orange cheese, and an extra layer of lettuce. While it's called 320, it isn't actually 32 millimeters tall, because, my goodness, could you imagine? That is nearly a 40% increase from 230, which is the canonical tallest spin track in Beyblade. And the performance tip is yen, being composed of the bottommost slice of bread in the hamburger. At 240 grams, this Beyblade is the heaviest Beyblade ever, heavier than the likes of Diablo Nemesis, or whatever this is. It truly is a shame that the world outside Japan never got to experience this Beyblade. But, what did the internet think about this back when it came out?
Yeah, this is dumb, but I am talking about it. This is a Beyblade, really? This is a joke or is it not? I don't know. It doesn't seem like it's true. I have no evidence now. I'm going to show you the materials of this Beyblade, or the ingredients. Does this damn thing exist? I don't know, but please tell me it doesn't. It never happened. What kind of idiot would post something like Big Mac 320 yen? Guys, I need to know what the hell the Big Mac Beyblade is. It's a joke. It disgraces the Beyblade organization. Are we being punked or something?
So how does it perform? Well, unfortunately, due to it being a DS Download Play exclusive, this Beyblade may actually be lost to time. I even saw a forum thread created just a few months ago talking about it. Hopefully, they will be able to find a fix for this lost Beyblade. However, descriptions from the Beyblade Wiki allude to this beefy Beyblade being a tall balance type Beyblade, with an upper half more focused on attack and lower half focused on stamina. Well, this has been Zionic Blader. If you liked the video, hit the like button. Or don't, I'm not the boss of you. But be sure to subscribe and hit the notification bell so you get updated whenever I upload. Until next time, see ya.